Hello everyone and welcome back. Today I'm telling you about another trade up for CSGO. You guys seem to like these and want to see more, so I'm going to be telling you some trade ups you can do on CSGO today. And this one's quite good. It's actually really good. It gets you quite a lot of average profit, which is what we're looking for, lads. It's not guaranteed like some of the other ones, but it's definitely worthwhile doing. Yeah, and it actually comes from the new revolver case. The skins in this are really nice, to be honest. The majority of them. So yeah, we're just going to get into it. And there's actually two versions of these which will make you profit. But I'm going to start with the one I recommend you doing, which is the factory new trade up of the XM1014, or however you call it. Tech Clue Burner is significantly cheaper than all the others. And for factory new and stat track, you could probably find this starting around £4. So get 10 of them and it will cost you £40. And you will have to pay attention to the float values for this one, by the way, as well, lads. So just look out for that. But what will happen with that is that will either let you get the AK-47 Point Disarray Stat Track Factory New, which is good profit, the P90 Shapewood Stat Track Factory New, which is a loss and quite a big one, or the G3 SG1, the Executioner Minimal Wear, which is a huge profit. So yeah, I'll tell you now what the stats are and stuff and the amount of money you'll be making. So basically, if you get the worst bit, say you did this 3 times, statistically, you would get the P90 Shapewood once, which would lose you about £20, which is quite a big loss, maybe 25 even, so that's quite a big loss. But let's get on to the positives. If you get the AK-47 Point Disarray, that will be gaining you £30. So you're already about £5 up if you've done it twice and not got the big jackpot, which is, again, unlikely. It's more likely that you would get the G3. And the reason the skin is so expensive in minimal wear, it's only got one float value, so it's really rare. But if you're training up with factory news and you get low enough floats, you will be able to get the min wear version. And that actually is on the market now for £90. But if you go and look at market history, you can see it sells for more than that sometimes, because it's so rare. Sometimes it's on for like 100 quid, 110 quid. So this means if you did it 3 times and got each of those guns, statistically, you would be making around about £65. Around, let's say 60. Let's just say 60. And basically, you have to divide that by 3 to find the average. So on average, you'll be making £20. It's a solid trade up you can do. It's quite low risk. You're quite likely to make profit out of this. If you don't make profit the first time, repeat it, and I'm sure you will. Unless your luck is terrible. But yeah, thank you for watching. Another great trade up for you guys to try on CSGO. If you did enjoy, remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Leave a comment down below telling me what you got if you did try this. If not, just tell me something about how your day's been or something like that. Remember to subscribe for more. Till next time, see you then. Bye.